Friends, India's best-selling electric car now got bigger battery pack. Yes, I'm talking about MG Windsor EV. MG has launched the MG Windsor EV Pro in India on May 6th, 2025. So in this video, let's discuss what are all the changes MG has made in this MG Windsor EV Pro electric car. So before diving into the video, this is Aditya Venya and you're watching Electric Vehicles India. Friends, obviously, we can expect a bigger battery pack and higher range in this MG Windsor EV Pro electric car. Apart from that, what are all the changes MG has made in this MG Windsor EV Pro? First, let's start from the design. If you look at the dimensions, there are no changes in the dimensions between MG Windsor EV and MG Windsor EV Pro. The dimensions are absolutely same. But what are all the cosmetic changes? MG has introduced three new colors in this MG Windsor EV Pro. This Windsor EV Pro is available in blue, red and silver colors. Especially I loved the red color in this MG Windsor EV Pro. And MG has upgraded the wheels. Now we'll get diamond cut alloy wheels in this MG Windsor EV Pro. And the other noticeable change is the tailgate. Previously we used to get a manual tailgate, now we are getting a power tailgate. With the help of a one single button, we can open and close the tailgate of this new MG Windsor EV Pro. And at the front, we'll get a radar sensor. Previously available MG Windsor EV doesn't get any ADAS features, but MG has introduced level 2 ADAS features in this MG Windsor EV Pro. In this level 2 ADAS, we'll get adaptive cruise control, lane keep assist, auto emergency braking and some other safety features in this Windsor EV Pro. So these are the noticeable changes in the exterior design of this Windsor EV Pro electric car. Now diving into the interiors, we'll get new dual tone interiors in this MG Windsor EV Pro. We'll get a combination of black and beige colors. Previously we used to get all blacked out interiors, now we'll get dual tone interiors in this MG Windsor EV Pro. So these are the differences and changes made by MG in this new MG Windsor EV Pro. And MG has also introduced vehicle to vehicle and vehicle to load features, which we saw in Tata electric cars. Vehicle to vehicle feature helps to charge other electric car with the help of your electric car. Basically your electric car acts like a power bank. And coming to vehicle to load, you can use your electric car's battery to run your electronic appliances in your home. So this feature will help when you go on a picnic where there is no electricity available. You can use your electric car's battery as a power bank to run your electronic appliances. And next, coming to the battery pack, currently available MG Windsor EV gets 38 kWh battery pack, with which MG is claiming a range of 336 km on a single charge. As for the real-time customers, they are getting a real range around 250 to 300 km. Now this MG Windsor EV Pro gets a bigger battery pack. MG has introduced a 52.9 kWh prismatic cells battery pack in this new MG Windsor EV Pro, and they are claiming a range of 449 kilometers on a single charge, and I am expecting a real range somewhere around 350 to 400 kilometers. So compared to the currently available MG Windsor EV, we can expect 70 to 100 kilometers more range in this MG Windsor EV Pro electric car. And coming to the power, there is no change. This will give you 134 bhp and 200 newton meters of torque. As battery pack has been increased, obviously the weight will also increase, but MG has optimized its motor to deliver same power as we saw in the MG Windsor EV. I'm going to drive this electric car on May 10th and 11th. So I'll upload dedicated review video of this MG Windsor EV Pro on May 12th or 13th. So stay tuned for that video. So please do subscribe and press on the bell icon to get instant notifications whenever I upload that video. If you want to look at the previously available MG Windsor EV review, I made a dedicated walk around review and a drive review on this. You can look at that video to depict the exact differences between the currently available MG Windsor EV and this MG Windsor EV Pro. And finally, let's talk about the pricing. How much MG has increased the price of this MG Windsor EV Pro? First, let's talk about the currently available MG Windsor EV. You can buy currently available MG Windsor EV in two ways. First, you can buy the whole car. Second, you can rent out the battery pack of that electric car. If you want to buy the whole car, the price starts from 14 lakh rupees and I think it goes up to 16.5 or 17 lakh rupees. And if you want to rent out the battery, the price starts from 10 lakh rupees and you have to pay 3.5 rupees extra for every kilometer you travel with this battery pack. Now the newly launched MG Windsor EV Pro price starts from 17.5 lakh rupees for the whole car. And if you want to rent out the battery or if you want to opt for battery as a service plan, the price starts from 12.5 lakh rupees and you have to pay 4.5 rupees extra for each kilometer you travel with this battery pack. So these are the new pricing. Compared to the currently available MG Windsor EV, the price is 3.5 lakhs more. So if you want to pay 3.5 lakhs more, you will get all the features features which I told you just now. So these are the complete details about newly launched MG Windsor EV Pro. The pre-bookings for this electric car starts from May 8 and you can expect the deliveries within 1 month. If you want to test drive this electric car, I think it will reach your nearest dealerships within 10 to 15 days. So what's your opinion on this electric car? Please let me know in the comments. And if you want to see the review video of this MG Windsor EV Pro, please subscribe to this Electric Vehicles India. So that's it for this video, guys. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to Electric Vehicles India. Go green, go electric.